Okay, this is pure beauty right here. I can't get over this detail, this gorgeous construction, instant serenity and grandeur right here. This is from Bernini. This is M66084. This is called the Aria. This is a plug-in or battery-operated figure fountain. Feature price of $252.62 is about $25 off the normal price. And then we have it on 4 easy payments of $63.15 as well. This is new, and I actually have John Yeiser, who is joining us via Skype. John, are you there?
I'm here. How are you?
I'm so good. How are you?
I'm doing good. You got me at my house in San Diego, so I'm really happy to be here.
Oh, I'm a California girl myself. I'm missing it terribly. It looks beautiful. But you know what else looks absolutely beautiful is that fountain in your yard.
Thank you very much. Yeah, the key thing on the new fountain that we've got that I wanted to have everyone see is that it's now dual power.
Okay.
And what that means is that it's rechargeable. Okay, so if you notice, there's no cords out here whatsoever. And it now comes with a 12-foot power cord, so you can actually attach a cord to it as dual power, run this all the way over if you want to run it 24/7, or if your battery runs low, you can run your fountain all the time now, which is the best thing that we have right now, which is dual power. It has the on-off button, 1 to 4 hour timer. This allows you to be able to set it, forget it. It'll automatically come back on the next day at the time that you pre-prescribed for it.
Okay.
But the best part is that if you take a look right here, look at the detail of the little fountain, the figurine right here, and the water cascading off each one of the lilies. It actually gives an incredible sound dropping down into the main bowl right here.
I'm mesmerized by this, John. I think the details on this are so unbelievably stunning. I love fairies. They are just pure magic. They remind me of time I spent in Scotland, where I went to this like somewhere out in the Highlands, this little teeny tiny town that was famous for its folklore of fairies. And so this just sort of brings me back to that that moment. But I have to have them zoom in and look at this detail. This is designed by your in-house artist, right?
Correct. Richard Henderson designed it. So it's an original design. This actually starts off as an artist rendering. He draws it up. And then what happens is that it actually gets sculpted out of clay. And then from the clay, we actually make a mold out of it, and it comes to you at home. And that's how we're able to go from it. It's truly an original design that you're going to get here.
It's just beyond gorgeous. I can't get over these details. It gives me a very Thumbelina vibe, which was one of my favorite books growing up. Now, I have to warn you, while you are shopping, we only have about 150 of these left. We do have a video that shows the a little bit about the assembly of the fountain.
Correct. It's very, very easy to assemble. And what you'll see on this is that it's a process that it's simply twist and lock the bowls together, attach the battery. So if you can see what she's doing here, she's twisting and locking the main bowl on the column. We're going to set the fairy figurine on top,
okay.
Twist and lock, and we're going to add some water, and we're going to attach the battery in below. Now, again, it's rechargeable, but it does come with a 12-foot dual power cord now, so you can run it plugged in or rechargeable. She's
okay.
Got it with the battery right here. This will run for about a month and a half with average use, cordless, anywhere you want to go, set the battery compartment door on it, push a button, and we're ready to go and enjoy a nice, tranquil, beautiful sound in your garden, in your yard. And it's just such a soothing sound that you have
yes.
when you get it at home, and it's ready to go right when you get it.
I'm so in love with it. Just the detailing all the way down through the very, very bottom. I mean, it's so well planned and well thought out. I love the buttons there. So the buttons here, that's how you're going to decide if you want it on the 1 or 4 hour timer, right?
Correct. So you can see, you can turn it on. It has a party mode to it. So you can set it and leave it on 24/7. Now with the new 20 or 12 foot cord with it, you can leave it on continuously
okay.
or run it rechargeable. It does have a timer, so you can set it for 1 to 4 hours. Very simple. Come in the afternoon, press the button 1, 2, 3, 4 times. It'll set for 4 hours and automatically come on the very next day for 4 hours and turn off automatically.
I mean, it's so mesmerizing. This will be the new focal point in your garden. Add a sense of like stateliness. I mean, this looks like something you would find in the courtyard of one of those beautiful museums.
Oh, it is. And I'm glad you said that, because the detail that's happening on this, Richard Henderson, when he actually drew this up, he wanted to have the attention to detail. So all the detail into the fairy's fingers, the arms, all in proportion. And then as the water cascades, it goes from point to point. And if you listen to that sound, it's absolutely mesmerizing, soothing, and relaxing, going from cascading from one point to the next all the way down into the bowl.
I mean, you just want to sit here and stare at it. It really just puts you in this beautiful state. And I think we all right now, since I guess, especially since we're spending more time outdoors now that the weather is getting nice, I know a lot of people are updating their gardens and their outdoor spaces. To have something like this, it just brings you this instant sense of serenity and joy and a little touch of whimsy at the same time. I think it's a perfect piece that would be an amazing addition to any outdoor space.
Oh, thanks. I agree. And it's what's nice about it is that because it is rechargeable, you can actually bring it to any location in your house. So if you have that favorite spot that you want to sit and read a book by, or it in or by the fireside right here.
Oh, I like it by the fire.
And what's so nice about it, because it is rechargeable, any place you want to put it, you can put it. You don't have to worry about getting installation, having plumbers, electricians come in. You simply put the battery in, push a button, it's ready to go. It has a lithium power battery, so it's a current generation battery system that'll run for over a month with average use. And again, anywhere you want to put it. And again, our dual power system, brand new this year. Everyone at QVC was asking for it. They wanted to make sure that if the battery was running low or they wanted to run it 24/7, they could. And now with the new 12-foot cord, you can.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to turn this off. I'd want to listen to that day in and day out. So beautiful. You're looking at it in what you call gray marble, but it's very enchanting, I guess. As you can see, look at her beautiful, stunning, sort of like chubby cherub-like cheeks and her beautiful flowing hair, and even all the detail in her gorgeous wings right here. Oh, I love fairies. Okay, so this is beautiful, John. I really, really love it. It's M66084. It is new and it's $252.62. Four easy payments of $63.15, or you can go ahead and use your cue card and get it for six easy payments. I didn't do that math though, but I mean, six is already better than four, right? So go ahead and use your cue card to get that home and start enjoying it right now. So don't forget, though, about my pick of